here at 5. Have a great Monday. Several vehicles and one San Fernando Valley business badly damaged by flames and what investigators believe may be arson. Fox 11's Christina Gonzalez, she's live in Sherman Oaks now with the very latest for us. Christina?
Yeah, people are concerned, and here's why they're particularly concerned. I'm standing, this is the corner of the business that was burned about 2 o'clock this morning. Now, last year, about a year ago, October actually, we were standing in front of that business. That is a flower shop that everybody loves. You can see it burned down to the ground. They're still trying to rebuild. Now, that was arson, a series of arson in this area. They did make an arrest on that, so they don't think it's the same suspect, but here's what we know so far.